So I was recently on the streets of Twitter, and I came across this particular tweet that I'd like to share with all of you. So it took me back to my village, to the streets of my village. This is me a few years ago. I haven't changed that much. I first accessed a computer when I was 14 years old, and I first accessed internet when I was 16 years old. I grew up in a very small village in Kenya called Kesosho, and that's me and my father. Behind the picture is our school. Don't mind the long skirts. My parents were very smart. They used to buy me long dresses that would take me 8 years for my primary school. Did you know that over 4 billion people in the world today do not have access to internet? And 90% of this come from the developing world. In Kenya, 98% of the incubation spaces are based in Nairobi, Mombasa, which are the urban centers. And like any other developing world, Kenya has unemployment rate which stands at 1.4 million for young people. That is why I co-founded Mashinani Hub, which is a home for so many young people in the rural areas of Kenya, and currently, we're also in the Democratic Republic of Congo. Of course, we love to brand ourselves so that young people could watch us from so far miles. That is why we have our famous banner, so that we can be watched from a distance. Mashinani is a Swahili word which means grassroots. We are based in the rural areas. We offer business development services, incubation training for young people, e-learning, mentorship, because entrepreneurship can be a very lonely journey, especially in the rural areas for young people. We also offer online opportunities for our young people. Our vision has always been to build thriving communities in the rural Africa by developing young people to develop themselves in a very sustaining way. Our impact so far, we have incubated 324 young people in the rural of Kenya and DRC, with 16 of these ventures which have been registered and launched successfully, and some of them have won prestigious grants and awards. So far as well, we have had over 7,000 young people access internet, free internet opportunities, as well as mentors, and they keep using our services. And of course, my father is recently on Facebook, and my grandmother enjoys the doggy Snapchat filters. She's a work in progress. Mahatma Gandhi once said that the future of India lies in its villages. So today I decided to cite him and say that the future and vibranium of Africa lies in its villages and the youth. That's Immortal 2018. Thank you.